Hi, Lara. Thank you for coming so promptly.
No problem. It makes a nice change to have a peaceful night out at the carnival.
Haha. Well, I'm not sure if it's peaceful here compared to tombs, but I hope you enjoy yourself while you're here.
You'd be surprised. The undead can be a pretty riotous bunch at times. And that's without Winston's loud music.
Speaking of the undead, I'm afraid I didn't just invite you here for a fun evening. I did have another motive. Something that might be within your area of expertise.
Oh? Sounds intriguing. Tell me more.
There have been some strange things going on at the carnival. Random things gone wrong. I have a feeling someone is up to no good, and I'm not sure who. Perhaps you can keep an eye out as you enjoy the rides. See if you can spot anything suspicious. The latest and worst thing is, today's Santa somehow got locked in the grotto. We have people working to try get him out, but maybe you can help there too. He's the star guest at the grand opening, and he needs to start his deliveries soon after.
Don't worry. I've broken into countless tombs. I'm sure I can manage Santa's grotto.
Oh, thank you, Lara. You are the best. Good luck, and have fun.
Could I please access the boat ride? I was hoping to go on that.
The elevator jammed again and needs fixing. I'll see if I can take care of that. Meanwhile, can you do something for me? Someone stole the kaleidoscope from my shop. Can you find it for me? It would save me from getting into a bunch of trouble with the management.
Sure. I'll see what I can do.
No.
shadowy figure. Who is that? I can't tell from here. He's too far away. Looks like he dropped a ticket, though.
your crusty feet down from my stool. Your crossbow. Don't shoot anyone with it. I'll probably get arrested again.
I don't even want to know what happened the first time she gave a crossbow to someone. Or maybe. Any luck?
Hey lady, the name's Dean, and no luck yet.
Well, Dean, it doesn't look like you're trying too hard to get him out.
What do you mean? I'm a professional. I'll have Santa Allo in no time.
If you're not using this crowbar, I'll take it. I might find a use for it.
Go ahead, be my guest. Oh, and hey, if you come across all the tickets, we can have him out of there even quicker.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Here, go on. Treat yourself to something, love.
It's a bit cold for ice cream. Even for me.
Well, make sure you buy from me. Not that scoundrel, Grinchy Carney Sam.
Sounds like you have a bit of rivalry going on there.
You could say that. I'm sure he's trying to steal and copy my super special popcorn recipe. Up to no good, that one. And don't even get me started on Grinchy Carney Ron. Thick as fees, them lot. I'm sure one of them was skulking round here a few times. They all wear the same costumes and makeup, so it's hard to tell which one of them it was. Odd, given that they hate the rest of us going to their part of the park. Here, I'll tell you what, maybe you could do me a favour and actually go to Grinchy Carney Sam's stall. Bring me some of his popcorn. I want to check if my recipe was stolen. If you do that for me, I'll give you some ride tokens.
Sure, I can do that.
No.
Uh-huh.
Welcome, visitor. For red tokens, you'll have the chance to test your honesty. But beware, if you lie, you might regret your choice. Well, got the red tokens? Then use the tile to my right, or keep looking around until you find what I request.
All right.
Stefan, welcome the visitor. She wants her prize.
Oh no, but I forgot to feed the babies, Stefan.
Zip it, you moron.
Thank you. Want to conquer the breath, Visitor? Six red tokens and you're in. Use the tile to my right for that. If not, then go. go away. There might be something more interesting to do elsewhere.
Easy, man. What a temper. What a grump.
For this tenchi other visitor, we're feeding garlic today.
Oh yes, we did.
Yuck! Quick, before I go. What am I supposed to do here? There seem to be some crazy people enjoying this mess. Look at them.
Ha ha ha!